kids with their hearts on fire. Who's gonna save us now? When we thought that we couldn't get higher, things started looking down. I look at you and you look at me like nothing but strangers now.
Good morning, what's up, and welcome back to my channel. Now today's video is going to be one that you guys have been going crazy for, and one that I've been obsessed with watching, which is called A Day in the Life Of. So I'm going to be basically taking you through the whole day with me from start to finish, and it's just going to be a real normal day, guys. Just standard of what I normally do. I personally find these so interesting, and I wanted to do one that was just a little bit more real. I did do one before, but I felt like that day I was like doing really cool events and stuff. And I just wanted to show you kind of like what I do on a day to day. Okay, just before we get started, yesterday night I decided to try a brand new tanning product. I do like to try new products all the time. Obviously you guys see that I get sent so many products, so I'm like, okay, let me try it out, and guess what happened? Oh my gosh! Guys, this has never ever happened before, and this is a pet peeve of mine. I am so shocked. Look at this. Why is this happening? Like, look how brown my hands are right now. I can't even deal. So the rest of my body, I have to say, looks quite even. Usually I just tan from the neck down, but I'm actually, this hand's even worse. This is so bad. I need to film today. So I'm like, how am I gonna film with hands like this? This is just not cute. So if anyone's got any tips, let me know. Let me have a look at my beauty cupboard and see if we've got anything there. Okay, so if you're watching this video, you probably have already seen my beauty cupboard tour. So we're gonna have a look at tanning and see if there's any tan remover. I'm not even sure if I kept any, but fingers crossed. Yes! Okay, Bondi Sands have a instant self-tan removal gentle foaming cleanser. Let's try this out. I've never tried this before, guys. Kind of scared, but my hands... Look at this. This is so gross. All right, guys. So it says here, step one, apply self-tan eraser to dry skin at least 3 days. Oh, after at least 3 days of applying self-tan. Oh, well, you gotta do it right now. Pump foam applicator firmly and apply Bondi Sands self-tan eraser liberated skin and leave for 5 minutes. Shower with warm water using a wet cloth or wipe away the tan. Okay, let's try it, guys. Guys, that was an epic fail. It's still on. Maybe I didn't leave it long enough. This looks so bad. What am I gonna do? Usually for breakfast, what I kind of have is I like to keep breakfast really simple because it's one less decision I have to make every day. So I either have eggs, either like scrambled eggs, or I'll have a bagel, which is suitable for vegans or vegetarians. I have a bagel with some butter, jam, or cheese, which is always obviously not vegan. And then a banana. And then, yeah, I'll have like a coffee or tea. All right, guys, so I just really quickly threw something on, and I'm actually gonna go for a haircut today because this hair is looking bushy. I'm gonna go off to my local barber. I'm gonna take you guys with me. And yeah, I'll probably get my hair cut maybe like every 3 weeks. And especially when I need to film, I like my hair to look like super fresh and stuff. My hair grows really, really fast. So let's go. Come on. Come on out. Two kids with their hearts on fire. Don't let it burn us out. Think about what you believe in now. Am I someone... So I'm literally back from the hair salon or the barbers even. And I decided to just grab a quick prep on the way. Today in London, it's like super, super hot weather. It's quite rare for it to be like this. And apparently tomorrow it's going to be like 37 degrees or something crazy like that. Like, yeah, that's just like hella hot for London. And because there's no water around here or no breeze, it's just quite a hard place to get stuff done. I personally love doing a bit of Pilates. The person that I watch is Cassie Ho. Her YouTube channel is called Blogger Lattes. But yeah, it's just a really good way of doing a at-home workout. You don't need anything. All you need is yourself, maybe a carpet right here. And I kind of just prefer doing like daily workouts first thing in the morning, just
crack on with it, do it, done. And it just helps me with like feeling good about myself, helping me with posture, and just to kind of get my body moving. I honestly feel like it doesn't really matter what exercise you do, as long as you're doing something. So don't do anything that you like don't like, you know.
What I also absolutely love about Blogger Lattes is that you can get this calendar, so every single day, you know, again, these hands, they're killing me, but we're just gonna get on with it, guys. But every single day, you kind of know what video you're gonna watch, and then you just tick it off. So I'm almost finished my summer sculpt challenge. I've only got 5 days left, and then I'm done. And then you basically can get another monthly challenge or calendar or anything. You can just basically mix it up if you want. But I find this super helpful. I like ticking things off so that I feel like I've got momentum and I'm just getting on with it and achieving something. Yes, tick that goal.
All right, guys, so now I feel definitely quite sweaty. I feel quite gross. So I'm gonna jump in a shower, have a really cold shower because it's so warm, and then I'm gonna crack on with my day. I feel like today what is on my to-do list is basically I've got emails to do. I am gonna try and edit a video. I'm also filming this. First thing I usually do is just go through all of my emails, see what's pending, try to answer as many as possible. So if I'm really good and really organized, I usually have my content done beforehand. If I'm at home, then I know that I've got time to edit. But what I do struggle with sometimes is if I'm in meetings or events and stuff like that, because I'm not at home, then it takes away from my editing time. Yes, I've actually just booked a trip away with me and my friends literally on Monday, which is like 2 days ago. So suddenly I'm like, okay, I've got so much to do, and I kind of want to make sure that I have all my YouTube videos planned before that, all my Instagram videos kind of planned. Just being realistic, guys, when I'm abroad, I find it quite hard to edit while I'm there. Getting photo content, boom, done. But it's quite hard for me to then sit down and go into work mode. So I'm gonna try and get as much done as possible now. And then when I'm there, I'm gonna just try and create more like organic content. I think it's so important to just like live in the moment and also share that moment, because that's what people really, really love watching anyway. So yeah, do it. Jump in a shower. I'll be right back, guys.
Bit of an update, guys. I've decided to put window cleaner on my hands and wear gloves to let it saturate. I'm gonna leave this on for as long as I can and crack on with today's work. This feels very strange, not gonna lie. After this, I'm gonna try toothpaste. I'm gonna see what happens. I'm gonna give toothpaste a go because I don't have any lemons, and if toothpaste doesn't work, then I'm afraid I might have to go to the shop and get some lemons. This is what I do, guys. I always review and test things out. Not always, most of the time I would say, before I feature it. Some products I feel like don't really need testing because you know they're just gonna work, but fake tan, it can go terribly wrong. I'll keep you guys updated. If I actually find the golden solution to this tanning disaster, I will let you guys know as well, because this is not cute, not cute. Come on, let's turn
this all around. Just to give you a little bit of an insight on what it actually looks like when I edit a video, I get so many questions asking me what app I use to edit my videos. It's not an app, it's a software. It's called Final Cut Pro. And basically you film everything in here. I can do a whole separate video if you want. And then I basically go through all these clips and like slice, take out anything that I like, and it comes down on this timeline. And then I basically have to like cut it down even smaller to then make a video. And then I put overlays, I put speed differences, I put effects, I put transitions, I put audio, all of that jazz. It takes me hours to do one Instagram video, even longer to do YouTube videos, so this one's gonna be fun to edit. But yeah, this is just kind of like what it looks like on a day-to-day. P.S. You guys are actually gonna be shook when this video comes out. Look at my face. I am in so much pain right now. This is Dermapen. Look, that's just blood. Ew. But yeah, it's coming soon, guys. Make sure you check it out. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, okay?
So once I've done all my work, give the house a bit of a clean. So I just put the rubbish out, empty the dishwasher, pack all that away, and then I'm gonna film a video. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Back to the bar downtown. Definitely will say, like, working from home or being a freelancer or a blogger or anything like that, you definitely spend a lot of time just by yourself. So you can either love that and you learn to love yourself, or it can drive you absolutely crazy. And definitely for me, coming from a background where I did loads of clients in a hair salon, or I was working at Mac where it was just so many people, so many customers, so many staff, like it was just such like so much energy and so much buzz to then suddenly going to this, it was a bit of a shock to me. I think I'm quite lucky that I live with my partner, so it breaks up my day as well when he comes home and then we get to spend some time together, and the weekends we kind of spend together. But if it wasn't for him, I definitely don't think I'd want to live by myself, because it's just not the most social. Like, there are social elements to the job, but it's not always social. I don't know if that makes any sense. And like, one of my friends was saying that she recently moved home, and I feel like even though I probably wouldn't want to move home, I could see why, because then you've got comforts and you're not all alone, but you can still get on with what you need to do and stuff like that. Yeah guys, like I definitely have learned to just love my own company, try and be as self-motivated as possible, try and get as much done as possible, but also really appreciate the company when like when you're spending time with your friends and spending time with your partner, spending time with your family. Like I still spend a lot of time with my family, so that's a really good thing to do. So yeah. Yeah, you spend a lot of time alone, just FYI. So now that the kitchen is nice and clean, I'm gonna crack on and start filming. I am such a good boyfriend, right? Yeah. I mean, you know. He's lucky to have me. Okay, now it's time to start filming. Let's do it. Hey guys, what's up? So this is actually really, really weird. I'm kind of like filming me filming. So I'm currently filming a video. I'm actually doing a first impressions video, which is going to be going live on my YouTube really, really soon. We're just reviewing the brand new Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless Foundation. I'm very, very excited to try this, guys. Super excited. So I'm literally just, yeah, doing my thing. You can kind of see a little bit of a setup going on here. So the door is open. It's very, very warm. I'm not gonna lie, and yeah, I'm just gonna crack on with the video. I'm actually gonna be doing my makeup anyway because I'm going to an event tonight, which I will take you guys with me. Hopefully it turns out good. Hopefully the foundation is absolutely amazing and my makeup would just look incredible. So now that we've swatched the first shade, we're gonna go in with the second, and the second one up is gonna be, you can't get into a box. Oh, this looks good. I'm just gonna use a little wipe. These are your best friends when you're filming, guys. Always wiping those fingers. Look at the hands. Terrible. This is so embarrassing. I guess what you guys don't see is like all the time that it takes to like do your makeup off camera as well. So obviously I never really do a full face on camera because we'll just be there all day. Kind of like do the first impressions of that, and then I do my full face out of off camera and then see how it all looks. So yeah, sometimes it takes a lot longer, and I'm gonna see if I manage to finish. I've got an hour, and maybe I can start editing it quickly, but I don't know. It takes me a long time. Just finished filming. I am so hot. It's not even real. I hope you like this look. Yep. I think I have 15 minutes to get ready. This is the mess that you don't see what happens. This is what happens behind the scenes, and I never ever have time to clean it because I need to get dressed and rush out. So I'm gonna turn off all the lights, shut down the house, and turn up. I'm gonna try to anyway. All right guys, so I am dressed now. I literally just threw this on. I'm wearing some shorts, trainers, shorts, because it's so hot outside. So yeah, so this is me ready. I am slightly tired now. I'm like, the heat's getting to me, I'm not gonna lie. So I'm gonna get to the event now. This is actually gonna be a dinner with Sainsbury's, and there's gonna be a performance apparently from Sync the Pink, which is super exciting. I have no idea what the event is gonna be. Usually, if I'm honest with you, when you do go to events, you don't really know what it's about. Like sometimes it's a launch, and so you don't know what the product is until you get there. You don't really know much. So I always never really know what to wear. I never really know what I'm getting myself in for. Friend Gary is gonna be there tonight as well, so I'm so excited to see him. Haven't seen him in too long. And yeah, I hope to just have a good time, and hopefully it won't be too late, because then I wanna get home and hopefully maybe try and start editing that video that I filmed, because tomorrow I'm actually gonna be out pretty much all day. So, but yeah, I'm actually loving this foundation, loving how it's looking. So literally, I'm actually starving right now. Literally, haven't had anything apart from breakfast and then pret-a-manger. So I'm so, so excited to be here. Like, I can't wait. Apparently, there's also gonna be like a performance from Sync the Pink. So I guess that's gonna be like where I'm at right now. This is such a tune, by the way. I love this song. I'm like, yeah.
guys, look at this moment right now happening. Okay, okay. Okay, flaming bitch over here. Flaming bitch. Guys, look, so this is what we're gonna have tonight, some chicken! This is Gary, say hi! Oh my god! So yeah, so we're gonna eat, I'm so hungry.
And there's also truffle fries. So I'm sorry if this is blurry, because this camera is not gonna focus in.
But we have finished the event now, and we're on our way home. So yeah, I'm feeling so good. Our event was so good, so good. And we got a little goodie bag of some brand new goodies that are gonna be available in Sainsbury's stores. So yeah. Now I'm gonna go off home and then see how I feel. Maybe I'll see if I'm gonna be editing a video tonight. Maybe. I am back home now. I hope you have enjoyed this video. I'm gonna end the vlog right here. It's actually been really fun, like taking you guys with me. It's actually really, really kind of fun. I think maybe I could get used to this. But yeah, I just want to give you guys a little bit of an insight. I am a little bit tipsy. I had some wine. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit tipsy. And I'm just gonna take off all this makeup now and I think just chill and then get into bed. So thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. I hope you have enjoyed this kind of video. If you do, let me know. If you want more, should I start vlogging? Give me a shout. And yeah, have an amazing day wherever you are in the world. And I love you so much. Bye guys.